Hello everybody, myself Dr. Bhalerao PS. Welcome to all in Brahmadev Mane Polytechnic arranged online lecture series. In this session, we are going to discuss about the subject basic science physics. The first topic, which is called as unit first, is unit and measurement, in which we are all known that the physical quantities, there are generally two types of physical quantities, scalar quantity and vector quantity. Scalar quantity have only magnitude, or it is represent only magnitude, and vector quantity represent magnitude as well as direction, for example distance and displacement. Distance it is a scalar quantity, because distance have only magnitude, we can measure the distance, not mention in the direction of the distance, in the distance. But the displacement have both vector quantity, displacement is the vector quantity, and displacement represent direction as well as magnitude. Further, the physical quantity classified into two main types. Number one, fundamental quantity and derived quantity, in which the fundamental quantities we are known that, or the fundamental quantity is defined as the quantity does not depend on any other quantity. Generally we can say it is basic quantities, they are basic quantities. The quantity, some quantity is given here, the length measured in meter is the unit of length. The unit, we are all known the types of units, the types of units such as CGS, the main types of unit CGS, MKS, FPS and SI. CGS, C stand for centimeter, G gram, S second. MKS, M stand for meter, K kilogram, S second. FPS, foot, pound, second, and SI. It is a short form of System of International Unit. These are the main types of units. And the next is mass. Mass, it is also fundamental quantity, physical quantity. Mass measured in kilogram, in kg, time in second. Electric current is also included in the fundamental quantity, and the electric current we can measure in ampere. Next is amount of substance measured in mole, and the luminous intensity is also included in fundamental or basic quantity. The luminous word, which is related to the light, the intensity of light we can measure in candela. And here derived quantities, the derived quantities derived from fundamental quantity, generally we can say it is obtained from fundamental quantity or basic quantity. One or more than one fundamental quantity is used and derived the derived quantities. For example, velocity. All you are known that the velocity is defined as, it is the rate of change of displacement with respect to time. The displacement is, you know that the vector quantity, because they have direction as well as magnitude. The displacement means length, and length upon time. The length and time is these are two included in fundamental quantities, and the velocity formula, length upon time, that is displacement upon time, constructed from the using fundamental quantities. Therefore, the derived quantities are derived from the fundamental quantities. And some of the other examples are here given. The force is also derived quantity, because the force formula, mass into acceleration, mass is the fundamental quantity, and the product of mass and acceleration, which is called as force. And the next is pressure, the formula for that, force upon area. So in this way we have studied the fundamental quantity and derived quantities and units. Okay, thank you.